Yeah.
Okay, so my goalkeeper choice will be Carly Telford. Probably picking Carly more on a personality basis along with her talent. I just think when I played alongside her at Notts County, she made a huge difference to the team. The way she spoke, the way she encouraged everybody on and off the pitch, she was great. And I think on a match day, it really made a difference to whether we performed well or not, was whether Carly did. On most occasions, she always pulled off some great saves, so Carly Telford's my goalkeeper. Full back, I've had to slot her in somewhere in my team, or I don't think life would be worth living, so Leanne Ross would be my right full back. Technically, she's spot on. I think as a leader, she's always one of the best that there's been in the game that I've certainly played with. And I think her set plays have been game changers for any team that I've been part of. So Leanne Ross is definitely a huge part of my favourite 11. I'll pair these two up together. So Rachel Corsi and Ailish McSorley will be my pairing at centre back. My time that I played with them at Glasgow City, they were pretty much the best that there could be. I don't even think they needed to look at each other at times, they just knew where they were, who was doing what, who was covering, who was coming and winning the ball. And to be a midfielder, playing with those two behind you, certainly made it an easy day. So Rachel Corsi and Ailish McSorley. The final one slotting in the back line for me is Emma Mitchell. It goes without doubt, I think she's probably now one of the best fullbacks in Europe. Certainly she's went to the Super League and showed exactly why she should be playing there. And I think the time that I've played with at Glasgow City, she was fiery. She won her 1v1s and she wasn't shy in telling you if you were having a bad day, which I think is, as a footballer, you can appreciate that. So Emma Mitchell is my left back. Midfield, it's got to be, first choice will be Sue Lappin. I think the amount of games I've played with Sue over the years, she's undoubtedly one of the best that there is. She'd come up with goals, I think, when we least expected it. Although we always did assume that it wouldn't be a game of football unless Sue was on the score sheet. So she's in there technically probably one of the best I've ever played with. Like, her feet are just frightening. And again, she's not shy to tell you what to do and when to do it. So to play in midfield with Sue, it was a pleasure. Next up would be Kim Little, one of the best players in the world. She's got to be in probably most people's starting 11. Favourite players to play alongside. She can dig you out a hole, I think, and she's done that over the years for Scotland in games that we've played. She's come up absolute trumps, so technically very good, goal scoring, superb, and just an all-round great player. Third one in midfield will be Rach Williams. Played alongside Rach at Notts County, and she's, I don't even know how to describe her at times. She's so powerful, I think, in terms of playing in the women's game. She's frighteningly strong, so direct. Sometimes she doesn't know what she's doing, she's that good. In some of the games that we played, she just, the skill and power and pace that she frightened other teams with was immense. So Rach Williams goes in there. And up top, probably some people actually watching this won't even know who these players are. Maybe I think I'm starting to show my age. So up top through the middle would be Debbie McWhinney. I played alongside Debbie at Edinburgh Ladies a few years ago, probably more than a few years ago actually. Left foot was an absolute wand, and she played alongside Diana Barry, who would be one of my other choices up front. The two of them as a partnership were incredible. Again, similar to the way Rachel and Ailish were. They just played off the cuff, goal scoring, setting up goals for each other, setting up goals for the team, and they just ran defences ragged in the time that I played alongside the both of them. And last but not least, up top would be Jess Clark. I played alongside Jess at Notts County. Again, pace is frightening. Jess on her day, I don't think there's many defenders that would want to go up against her. Goal scoring was second to none. And just as a pro and as a player that you would want to have in your team, she's one of the best as a trainer, you know, around the training pitch. She's always wanting to do more to be better. So Jess Clark would be my last pick in my 11. My super sub will be Karen Carney. I remember playing against Karen Carney probably about 12 years ago at the under 19s final, and she was unbelievable. Just watching her play and watching her move and everything that she done then, and all this time later she's still doing the exact same thing in the Super League. I played against her not too long ago when she was in a Birmingham side, and I at times did think in the game that there was two over. She was that good, her movement was so good. So if I was to have a 12 sub, it would definitely be her. She's a bit of a game changer for me. So that's my 11.